2 News at 6.
And earlier this weekend, a van from Global Cardio Care passed through the gates of Neverland Ranch. The company handles blood circulation machines.